here at Music Messer on the PMI booth, where Alan now is going to tell us about the Studio Projects Studio Bundle. It says it's a studio bundle, but obviously it's not a studio in a box. It's something to do with microphones, I believe.
That's correct, Paul. It is not a studio in the box. It is a studio bundle hat. And what's included in this is it's based around the Studio Projects C1 microphone, only painted in black. And it's a very flexible microphone. It's a bottle-type design with a large diaphragm, 6-micron diaphragm on it. And it's pretty flexible, as I said. This particular unit gives you 4 selectable patterns on the thumb wheel of pad. So you can select up to 20 dB of pad in 5 dB increments. So 20, 15, 10, and 5 dB. On the back, you have 2 sets of filters, both low pass and high pass filters. So you can actually contour the tone of the mic to either the artist's tone or some room deficiencies. In addition, the microphone handles very, very high SPLs, 152 dB. So you can put this in front of very, very loud devices and even pad it down if you wish. Why we call it the bundle pack is inside the pack, it includes a shock mount, a pop filter, a custom carry pouch, and an XLR cable, all for £279.
Sounds great, Alan. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Paul.